So one of the things that we do is we have this process called a partnership of care. All of our data relative to independent partners is put together, and it's readily quarterly, sometimes monthly, shared with our partners to say, hey, this is what we're taking care of in your organization. We do a lot of partnering with ACOs that aligns with doing the right care for the right patient at the right time in the best cost-efficient manner.